When does the AC compressor shut off? Right now the compressor is running. Right there. When the water temperature reaches exactly the set temperature, that's when the compressor would shut off. And then as the water temperature would rise 1 degree greater than the set temperature, the compressor would turn itself back on. And hence the cycle will continue. In the meantime, you would see that the water is circulating, which is attested by the circulation seen via this gentle ripple of water.